All right, so I've been doing this TAO diet, T-A-O, 10 and 1. 10 salads and then one meal of eating whatever you want. And it's been crazy because I've eaten 20 salads in a row now. Sometimes I'm miserable, but I feel great. I feel clean. Like I'm running with more energy now. And I eat more fruit, eating nuts. Yes, I have more gas, but my number twos are now just beautiful, just mwah, gorgeous. And that wasn't always the case before. You know, if you grow stout, I don't care. Guys talk about this like once a month. I remember my college roommates, my Occidental homies, Carlos, Lamont, Matt, Justin, Leon, Jacob, shout out. We used to talk about this once a month. How's your number twos? Oh, you know, solid, runny, whatever. Girls probably don't talk about this, but the ones that keep it real, they do. So yeah, it's been good, man. What helps is that I post a picture of every salad online to my Facebook. It's obnoxious, but it works, so I don't care. I have two kids, I wanna live long for them. I have high blood sugar, I was on a fast track in the fast lane to get diabetes, I don't want diabetes. And both my parents had diabetes, my dad up in heaven, God bless you. And it's just, yeah, I'm at high risk. So I know there's a lot of people like me out there. Sometimes you gotta do something drastic. For me, it was this. One day I was at soup plantation by myself. I was like, you know what? I'm just gonna eat salads from now on. And to keep me accountable, I'm gonna post a picture of salads. I know it's obnoxious. Shout out to Johnny Sanchez, comedian. He rags on people who post pictures of food online. I know, I agree. It's annoying. People who post pictures of food online, it's annoying. And now I'm one of them. But you know what? At least it's making me eat healthier, so whatever. I'm only taking pictures of salads. Oh, and one night I ate El Torino. My boy Terry M from Toronto's in town, so I messed up. One thing about if you mess up, you're doing this diet, just go right back to the salads. And I don't know how long I can do this, but I'm gonna go as far as possible, and right now it's helping me. So if you wanna join me, I already have a few people that tell me they're doing it right now. It's called the TAO diet, 10 and 1. 10 salads and then one meal of eating whatever you want. And that 11th meal is freaking awesome. We did Pek Chung last time for the 11th meal. Tonight we're probably doing Granville or In-N-Out. I'm gonna love it. Oh yes, it's gonna be glorious. And we're gonna keep this thing going. We'll see how far it goes. One thing I realize when you do this is you start annoying people, because I remember when people post a picture of healthy food, it would annoy me because I'd be eating burgers and burritos and fries all the time. And I'm like, God, stop, because it makes you feel like, God, like, I should be eating healthier. Like, I'm someone who never eats salads, like, ever. But now that I'm posting pictures of salads, people are getting annoyed at me. Too bad. Too bad, suckers.